Why is everyone pushing for traditional gender roles in marriage without first changing the laws? Have you seen the divorce rate?
Actually, Oklahoma has the highest divorce rate.
My mom probably counts for four of them.
Dude,
if she ever sees this, I'm going to get my butt whooped.